We have other news stories now. A major traffic alert this morning for Northeast Albuquerque commuters. The traffic lights are out at Menaul and Carlisle. Albuquerque police say the lights will probably be off through later this morning, and that means the intersection is a four-way stop. A car crash at that intersection took down power lines yesterday afternoon. The best bet is to avoid it altogether if you can.